Dinner on the front straightaway, giving them the one to go signal. Next time by, they'll be full song. Field coming together there. 117 car on the pole, blasting off, going through three and four, taking the advantage off turn four. Atkinson fights back on the outside. Teague moves up, gets the running order there. Caution out. 77 car of Jimmy Calloway having some trouble there as he comes off turn two.
Set the 99.
Looks like the M2 car, Mike Freeman, sitting down in the infield on turn four. Probably need a wrecker. And they're giving them the one to go as they come by this time. Jake Teague and Jeff Atkinson having a shootout there the last time with the 88 car tire and the 24 of Martin jumping in there with them. So hopefully they'll pick up the action right where they left off. And the field's trying to bunch up in the front. And they're off. Teague on the bottom, Atkinson on the outside, taking the jump. And spin down in turns three and four. Bunch of cars collected. The five car, Jeff Hamby Jr. and the 91 of Dale Nance were the first cars in. And caution out for the five. About half their time, so got to hurry to get their 20 laps in. Hopefully they don't try to win the race in turn one or two. And Teague and Atkinson on the front row, taking it into the front straightaway. And a spinner going down into the infield there, the 77 car of Jeff Hamby Sr. Caution out, 77 car of Jeff Hamby Sr. spinning into the infield. That was our third try at a double file start, so we'll be going the rest of the field. And cars rolling down the back straightaway, closing up, getting ready to go green. See if we can get a lap in the books in this Sportsman feature event. Green flag out. Darrell Watson waves it. Jake Teague blasts down the front straightaway. The field in tow. Battle for the fourth spot. Derek York and Greg Martin side by side. Up front, Jeff Atkinson looking for a way around the 117 car, Jake Teague. See if he can make his way on the bottom. And Atkinson looking low again on the youngster in the 117 car, but not able to pull off the move. Teague holding the momentum as they go down the straightaway. 24 car, Greg Martin fading back a little bit. The 44 car, Chris Markham making his way by, taking away the fifth spot. Dive down in turns three and four. The one car, Atkinson, still making runs at the 117 of Jake Teague, but unable to pull off any kind of a move. Try to take away the youngster's lead. 17 car goes around, coming off turn four. That's Josh Chesney. Josh Chesney in the infield there. Caution out for Josh Chesney, sitting down in turn four, spun out off the corner. Coming to rest in the infield. getting ready to go green again. See if Jake Teague can hold off Jeff Atkinson for the final few laps of this Sportsman feature event. Jumble up on the start. Everybody gets away cleanly, though. Looks like trouble for the B3 car. Brian Hooks over there in turn three, coming to a slower pace as he comes down to off turn four. And caution out for the B3 car, Brian Hooks. Jumble up behind him. Advance Auto Parts Thunder Series Dirt Late Models, please bring them to the staging area. You need to be up now. And green flag out. Jake Teague leads them back down the front straightaway. Debris down in turn two off of the 17 car, I believe, of Josh Chesney. One 17 car, Jake Teague, still leading the way. Going to try to give him the one to go one more time. Coming out. Jake Teague jumps from the field just a little bit, so having a little margin going into turn one. And spinners. Oh, heavy contact. The 77 car into the side of one of the other cars. And a big mess down in the mud of turn one and two. 24 car, Greg Martin in this. One 17 car, Jake Teague, comes into turn three, looking for the green flag. And the green and the white wave, so if he can make it back around to the front straightaway, he'll pick up the win tonight. Got a little margin over the second place car right now, but he slides up, coming off turn two. Gives Atkinson an opening. Atkinson cuts him some slack, though. See if he can make the dive to the bottom, coming off four. And the winner, 1:17, Jake Teague, takes the win over Jeff Atkinson. 88 car Atira and 7 of Derek York, 44 Markham, I believe, round out your top five unofficially. Little extracurricular activity back there in the back as everybody tries to get slowed down after the race is over. All right, race fans down here in Victory Lane with young Jake Teague. Jake, two in a row. How's it feel to pick up a win here at Wartburg? $700 to win.
Feels great. It's my hometown track, so feels good.
Well, congratulations. Glad to see you out here. You know, you got plans for the future? Are you going to move on up, or are you going to stay in these Sportsman cars for a little while? What's your plans?
Yeah, I'd like to. We're going to stay in this Sportsman for a few more years, and I'd like to go super late model.
Well, we look forward to seeing you, Nick. Congratulations, Jake.